I'm Dr. Claudia Kotka with the Washington Institute for Dentistry and Laser Surgery. I'm very passionate and I'm a strong advocate for oral cancer awareness. As a clinician to my patients every day, I strongly emphasize not just the intervention options, but rather the early preventative efforts that we can make together as patients as well as clinicians. The NIH surveyed in 2007 and they researched some statistics that suggested, for instance, that 66% of oral cancers are discovered in late stages. That is an astounding amount, and for that reason, I'm strongly advocating together with you, the public, patients, colleagues, friends, and family, to raise awareness on oral cancer prevention and early intervention. For more information, please don't hesitate to contact the office and learn more about oral cancer awareness. www.dclaserdentist.com is our website, and you can follow us and reach out to us for more information.